You've never seen a moving day like this. That's a 4,000 square foot house floating up a river on a barge.
What crazy person floats their house up the river?
Christian Neeley owns a lovely piece of waterfront property in Maryland, and he wanted an historic home to go with it. So he bought this house built in 1760. One problem, it's 50 miles away. The moving process took the organizational skills of a military operation. First, the roads were closed. Gawkers watched as the house was transported through town. Then the house was loaded onto the barge for the journey up the Chesapeake Bay. After 19 days and $1 million later, here it is, safe and sound in Queenstown, Maryland. Yep, moving the house costs twice as much as buying the house.
Let's go check it out.
Inside Edition reporter Alison Hall got a tour of the home.
Welcome to a moving house.
What is so special about this house?
It is a piece of American history, and the craftsmanship and the level of effort that went into building these homes is something we just don't see anymore. This is the original 1760 staircase. It winds up all three floors.
Best feature of all, the waterfront view.
Will you be ever moving this house again?
Oh, never. Never, ever, ever.